All right, Denzel, we're looking ahead to a new season in the TNT Pro League, the 2011 season. Back with Caledonia AIA again for yet another time. How are things shaping up so far?
Things shaping up quietly, you know. We're making some changes to the squad. Some players going out, some players coming in. We don't know actually who coming in as yet because we're trying to work on our financial situation. So when that rectified, hopefully we'll be able to attract players of pedigree and experience, and that will enable us to have a strong squad going into this season.
Must be disappointing that Caledonia did not progress in the to the CONCACAF Champions League. How was the club going to rebound from that?
Was most disappointed for me personally because I expected so much out of this, you understand? But like they say, you know, life goes on. After work harder as a team and as an individual player, and hopefully we'll be able to rebound from that and, you know, you get the passion and the determination to work harder and to go at that level again. But in saying that, you understand, we must admit we was most disappointed not to go on to the group stages.
But what about it, about our football in particular? This last couple of years, I mean, the results don't look too positive. The national team failed to get to the Gold Cup. And now we had two of our better clubs from the local league failing to progress beyond the CFU stage. Is it a matter of concern for us?
Of course, must admit that as well, you understand? And I think it have a lot to do with the players' desire and passion towards the game, the work ethic of every individual player, you understand, the team spirit. Everything plays a part, as much as finances, you know. Players nowadays want the big money, want the big contract, but at the end of the day, it's performances as it is, yeah, it is kind of money and stuff like that. So first, we have to work on ourselves, bring back the pride and the joy and the passion of playing for the country, playing for your club, and then the big money and the money will come, you know, and we'll be able to uplift you as a player. So unless we work on ourselves individually, there's no way, you know, we can contribute to the team effort and carry the football of Trinidad to be able to forward.
You as a senior player, both for the country now and for Caledonia, you know, we've recognized, we've seen the changes being made in local football with the clubs. You see coaches go on, coaches come. But do you think now it's about time that the clubs now look at themselves and do some sort of restructuring? Can Caledonia and these other clubs continue to progress as they have over the years, or is it time for change?
Time for change, yes, and time to restructure, yes. But in saying that, we must understand too that for these things to happen, there must be a financial backing behind it. And unless there's any finance involved, there's no way a club like Caledonia could do restructuring, a club like W Connection could do restructuring. Must have the finances in place. Unless we have the finances in place, these things can't take place. One thing I would like to see happen, you understand, in the near future, I don't know if it's possible, is if we can take the professional league back to the community, where we can always get the crowd coming out, and saying that we could always get the full stadium, you know, we can get supporter jersey, you can see clubs going to community and having a community-based interaction with the people of the community doing work, whether it's charity, whether it's trying to help the poor, whatever. All these things need to be done, and all these things come in restructuring. But like I say, you know, you need the finances to for these things to happen, and that is one thing I like to see happen in the football of Trinidad and Tobago.
On a final note, how was the settings, the training with the national team going under the new coach? We haven't played a game as yet, but sessions seem to be on par so far.
Very nice. I can't complain. I'm very happy to be among the national team again. You know, grateful for the opportunity as always. And you know, it's been a while since I've, you know, get back that passion and joy to train with the national team. And it augurs well, you know, for the future. And coach seems like he knows where you're about, and hopefully, you know, with games coming up, we can get it together and prepare well for the World Cup qualifying coming up in September.
All right, great. Thanks a lot. Good luck.